Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Wura and welcome again. If this is your first time tuning in, thank you very much for coming. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you. And I really appreciate you guys. I mean, I now have 81 subscribers. And I mean, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. It's been 3 months I started my channel. And I just want to make a very brief introduction. My name is Wura. Like I said, I'm a UK registered nurse. I live in the United Kingdom. I talk about lifestyle, travel, vlog, and nice things here and there. All right. So in this video, I'm just going to be sharing things I miss about my home country, which is Nigeria. All right. So firstly, of course, everybody misses their family. Everybody misses their family. And so that's like my number one point. I really miss my mom. I miss my auntie. I miss my cousins. I miss my friends. Seriously, because adulthood is no joke. Having to make friends, new friends, you know. Well, I'm thankful and I'm grateful to God for the people I've met here. You know, they've been so wonderful, so amazing people. But notwithstanding, I miss my family members. I miss my cousins. I miss my aunties. I miss my uncles. I just miss home. I just miss my family, basically. And number two is the community. I mean, you cannot, you know, now you guys know how it is in Nigeria. If one person is not saying that, like, hello, good morning, no, how are you, how is everything, no, mo konigin ki you, I just said I should greet you, you know. I was passing and I just decided to say hello to you. You know, the community is there. The friendship, the love, genuine love actually is there, and I just really miss it. Over here, everybody just mind your business, you know. It's been 2 years staying here, and I've only seen my neighbor how many times, babe? Twice. I've only seen, okay, maybe once. He's showing up once a year, you know. But back in Nigeria, they will even come and knock. Hello, Auntie Wura, Matiri, Laro, you. We've not seen you this for non-Yoruba speakers. Don't knock on your door. I'm like, hi, hello. We've not seen you this morning. What's going on? You're like, it's been a while. How are you doing? And I'm like, I'm fine. No, it's work. You know, it's just really nice. I just miss that about, you know, people genuinely care about you. So the community is number two. Over here is what you do. Develop over time, you know. And if you're an introvert like me, it's a bit you get what I'm saying? Yeah. And then number three is church. I miss church. I really, really miss church. Back home in Nigeria, I used to live in Yaba, and my house to my church was whatever. I used to live in, I don't want to say where I live, well, it doesn't really matter. I used to live in Iwayayaba. Yeah. What's it called? I used to live in Yaba, Lagos, in Nigeria. And my house was literally just 5 minutes walk to church, you know. I could attend midweek service, go early to church, you know. I can even hear them when they're saying, praise the Lord. So you know that it's time for church, you know. It's just really something I miss over here. It's not that easy. It's not that quick, you know, to go to church. If you're not driving there, you're walking, you know. It's just a lot. But with the help of the Holy Spirit, you try to make sure your devotion and your relationship with God is actually very intact. So I miss that about Nigeria. Babe, what do you miss about Nigeria?
Well, personally, I would say um First and foremost, I would say I miss the street food in Nigeria. The street food in Nigeria was very amazing. I mean, I grew up in the north, the northern part of the country. So, you would have masa, go out in the morning and you have weina with mi and taushe or with kashi, and you have akara and yam. As in, sometimes, okay, if you're not able to make it in the morning with koko, you have kose and koko with doya.
What's doya?
Yam.
Oh, okay.
And then you have it, and then in some cases you have a little variation of maybe dankali, which is dankali is potatoes, sweet potatoes. Ethan, what's the matter? Sleep. Okay, sorry. One thing I'll say I've missed is the weather. I've definitely missed the weather in Nigeria.
One eternity later.
The weather in Nigeria was really, really, the weather is really brilliant. I mean, I know it's January, I know it's Harmattan in the northern part of the country right now, and from what I hear, my people are all putting on warm clothing and all that, but trust me, even the Harmattan in Nigeria doesn't compare to the weather at the moment over here. But the weather, the really warm weather in Nigeria is one thing I definitely miss when I arrived in this country, and it's something that at any given point in time I always want to go back and soak in that sun. Like so I would say definitely the weather and the street food. I would say I wasn't really, or I'm not really much of a Lagos fan. I know it's surprising, most people always want to live in Lagos and all that, but I was never one that loved living in Lagos. I think the longest I've stayed in Lagos has been 10 months. And back then it was 2015. 2015 into 16. And even then it was a case of it was a job that took me there. Otherwise, Lagos is not really a place I would.
Lagos.
For a northern boy, northern people will understand what I'm saying. Mutane Arewa, Kungani Abunda Nike Nufi. If you live in the north, you definitely. That means we from Arewa, we understand what I'm talking about. If you live in, if you grew up in the north, Lagos will just be too busy for you. So you always want to. You maybe dabble a bit and then go back to the northern lifestyle, which is more quiet, more serene, peaceful. Not as much hustle and bustle like Lagos. So I think Lagos is a place that is quite busy. I'd say it's a bit too busy for me. But even in its busy state, I missed it a bit. Not too much, just a bit. It's a slight bit. I'll say I've missed.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. I didn't even introduce you, but anyway, this is the daddy of the house, and I'm inviting him to my channel for the first time. This is your first time on my channel.
This is my first time on your channel. Yes.
Oh, a clap for you. Hello, little man. This is your first time on my channel.
No, of course not.
Okay. What other thing do I miss? I miss the easily accessible label. I mean, when your tap is not working, there's Badamoru food that you can call. It's just hello, Badamoru.
There's
Agba for light, you know. For people that stay on my area, they know where I live, you know. So there's one wrong connection, you can easily call her. Agba, hello, please, come and fix my lights for me, you know. I need to wash clothes, or I need dry cleaning for my uniform. I can just call Auntie Basira. Hello, come, please, I need you to help me do my laundry. Even, aside from all of those things, fixing of clothes, babe. There's mama for me. You know, you just find it everywhere. It's just everywhere. You know, you need to change your zipper, the zipper of your dress. excuse me, you don't need to start thinking about DIY. I'm not saying those things are not good. DIY, of course, they're really nice. It's sometimes, but back in Nigeria, there's someone is always there, you know, somebody is always there to get it fixed for you. What else do I miss? I will say that I miss Owambe, though I am not really a party type because of the kind of, you know, the kind of person I am. If it's not, I know it's not really a nice thing. If it's not work, it's, you know, it's church, it's home, it's my small circle of friends. But I will say that I miss Owambe because now I'm at the marriageable age. So my friends are getting married, my friends are having their babies, their first babies, you know, going for birthday parties, going for weddings, you know. I just really miss the makeup, you know, the gele and the bobo, you know, all those fairity. Yeah, so that's about it. And yeah, so let me know in the comment section if you're in diaspora, what you miss about Nigeria or your home country. Maybe you're not in Nigeria, and what you miss about your home country. Also, if you're coming to the UK or if you're, you know, traveling outside Nigeria, what will you miss about Nigeria? What will you miss about your home country? All right, so let's make this interactive. Let me know what you feel. If you've enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, share, like, and comment. And thank you. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Sorry, not bye. Kindly subscribe. Subscribe and please subscribe and, you know, join the community, join the family, and let's see if we can get to 100 subscribers before the end of February. Yes, I know you guys can do it. So thank you very much, and God bless you. Bye.